Hi guys, today I'm gonna assemble my basketball hoop. Basketball system? What is that? Ooh, look at the picture.
What's this at the bottom? Like a
cutting it?
Yeah.
I got it.
We did.
I got one. I got another one. Look! I got two of these white things. Hey, not too bad.
Like it?
I want to keep this. Look, I can hide in it. Oh, it's so heavy. See, look. Ugh. Oh, there's something here. It's like a sofa. Can I sit in it? Look. I got to tell you one play this on. Oh, my mommy. Oh, I finished it.
Here it comes from here.
I have a Kit Kat. See, look. Look. I'm gonna have a Kit Kat. This is a K on the plate, and then I'm gonna put it on my head. And whee! What's that noise? Got some more stuff. What?
Some tools.
We got some tools. We got a wrench.
Yeah.
We got the circle thingy. Some tools. They're all made of mags. They're all made of silver. Is it silver?
Okay, can you see what's the first one?
Daddy?
What should we do first?
Daddy, what are these white things for?
The net.
Basketball net?
Step one, wheels assembly. Slide axle through the wheel. So we have to slide this one, that's it.
Slide what? Slide these?
Yeah.
Together?
So the wheels.
We have to slide these together?
Mm-hmm.
Like with
this is the axle and this is the wheel.
An axle and a wheel? What's an axle and a wheel?
Right here. See this one here? This is the axle. This is the wheel.
Wheel and axle?
Mm-hmm.
That's a wheel and
axle.
Oh, hey, whoa! Daddy, you're getting
crushed. Can we press it down?
Look, what about
wait? Okay, hey. Give me the other axle and the other wheel.
One and then two.
What do you call this?
An axle?
Good.
A wheel and axle? Is that a wheel and axle?
Yeah.
It's like a wheel and axle.
There you go. I heard the click.
I heard the click.
See if it rolls. It's rolling.
We have it. 1B. The hook thingy.
So what's the next one? There's the lower pole number 5.
What about 1B?
Into the top of the top side of the base. So what's it say?
Firstly, fix the lower left and low right. Places 2 and bolts, nuts, and washers D to the bottom of the base.
Okay, let's figure it out. So we got the parts here. Washer is B. This one here. This is letter B. Where is letter B?
The braces. So this is to, it's lining my heel. So I don't know what's that for.
That's in washer B. So this is the letter B right here. Okay.
I figured it out.
Yeah, good job. So which one is at the bottom?
Bottom? Yeah.
The bottom is letter D.
The bottom is letter D. So there, you need two of these. You need two of the hot and then call it, like the pool something? Oh, no! Okay.
Can you get the Allen wrench, Jasmine? Do you know what an Allen wrench is?
Oh, yeah. Is it this one?
No, the other longer
one. This one?
Yeah.
Here. I got you. I got two. There.
Can you hold the one right here?
Hold what?
Keep this one steady.
Can I hold this?
Yeah. Keep it steady, don't move it, okay?
Okay. I'm not moving it right now.
Good. Keep it there.
Hey, you're moving the pole. Stop it. I keep moving the pole.
Hold it. Hold the post. Here, let me see the hole. There you go, you got it. You got it. Hold it right there, okay? Keep it steady.
Okay. Is it gonna fall?
No. I'm gonna keep it steady like this.
Now can I let it go?
Yeah.
Look, it's not moving.
We are going to tighten it up.
Daddy? Do I read the next part?
No.
Okay.
I'm gonna tighten this one first.
$10? Whoa, cut off. Whoa. Couple wood. Ah. Okay, now what?
Can you give me the Allen wrench?
The Allen wrench? Okay. I got different sizes.
Okay, give me the other two tools right there. The one on the
okay, the
box.
Wrench and the circle thingy?
Yeah.
Okay. Do I need the next part now?
Not yet. We're just gonna tighten this one.
Okay. It's very hard to do it. Hey, I got another sofa. I'm gonna say this. Why is it too small? Look, I'm sitting in it. See, look, I'm sitting in it. See, look. Oh. Hey, I bottle flipped it. Sofa?
I think I need mommy's sofa? Help with this.
This is the finished view you should have. Daddy, this is the finished view you should have.
Okay. Hold it right there.
Here?
Yeah. the word done.
Okay.
I helped you! Yay! Look. It says.
Yeah.
Back side of the board. So this is the back side of the board.
Okay, you know how to figure it out?
So this is the back side of the pool. So it has to fit. So it has to fit somewhere on the other side. On the other side.
But how do you, what's it say?
So they have to put the things right. So this is the back.
Okay.
It's on the back.
What's the other part that we need?
So this is the three that you need. This is A. So you need something. Hi, Daddy.
Yes, I'm listening.
So you need something like the.
Put your hand the other way, at the top. So I think it's like this, right?
I think so.
The question is, keep it right there, okay? Hold it right there.
Okay, I will.
Number A.
You like that I found it?
Yeah, that was very smart.
Oh, look at that girl. She's having no trouble.
Yeah, let me see.
Yes,
I told you to hold it.
I'm trying to, but it's too slippery.
You try it.
Okay, one second. I have to get this out, but it's standing on it, so I can't move it.
Okay,
it's like flexing on it. How do I put this out?
That's why I told you to hold it. See, we got stuck now. We got stuck now, Jasmine. No, don't touch it. Oh, we really got stuck. Yeah.
I'm holding it. You figured it out?
Yeah, mommy got it figured out.
Yay!
You and mommy did it.
I found the notes and mommy found the thingy. This. I found these things right here. You like how I found these things?
Yeah.
Because they're so tiny to look at. I'm surprised too that I found those.
Solid, Jasmine.
Yeah. Just cool.
Can you
but
hold
why
it?
Are these holes cool?
Yeah, you hold it. That's for the post.
Oh, okay. I am holding it. Now what?
I'm gonna put some screws.
Okay.
Nuts and bolts. You got it?
Ah!
I got it. It's gonna have to tighten it, Jasmine.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
got it, Jasmine? Do you know how to tighten it? What does it say? How do you make it tight?
So, do I do the next part?
No, read first how to tighten it.
And tighten.
So how do you do it? What's
I found and tighten. So, the vertical support in the blackboard secure top bracket with both nuts and washers. Set and tighten. It's A. So note,
this one is not working,
place two top hole brace pins of the two squares, two of three. So let's see. Secure top bracket with bolts, nuts, and washers. Set and tighten. Okay.
Here, stand up first. Stand up.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good now. You can sit now.
Okay, step five. Hey, stop gluing on to me. So, step five, attach limb to blackboard. Attach the limb six with bolt, nuts, and washer set A as shown.
Okay.
So that's all of it. So the six has to be this hoop right here. See it look? And the A is like this. And the back is like this. So what are you doing?
I'm just gonna put this one first. Let me go ahead and put the other ones.
Mommy didn't answer. Mommy, he's gonna climb up.
Oh no, Dad, it doesn't fit.
Mommy, he's trying to climb your feet. He's trying to sneak away. Hey, no way. No,
Aunt.
No,
Aunt. What are we gonna do, Jasmine? It doesn't fit, Jasmine. Huh?
No, Aunt. No, Aunt. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So, Daddy.
Yeah.
This is step five. So this.
Yeah, but this one is difficult to put in.
So
how do we do this?
Okay, let me see.
What's the instruction for the net? Let me see. Is this the net? Where's the net thing?
I don't know. It's just step eight. I tried to kill it a long
time. Are you ready for the net, Jasmine?
So I have to.
You have to remove this. Plastic? Plastic cover, Jasmine.
The plastic cover?
Yeah.
It's trying to kick us.
Nice and smooth now.
Cool.
Okay, so what do we put here for the screw?
You need to put something there. Yeah, like that.
Okay, can you put the hold it?
Right, you have
here.
To put some, like maybe a screw. Is that it?
Yeah, can you hold it?
Hold it?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna try to hold with both hands.
Got it?
Uh-huh. This is number 7. Are you sure you did it quick? Did I got it?
Yeah. Good job.
Whoa, this is so
looks like we're getting closer, Jasmine. We are getting closer.
We are almost done. Daddy?
Yeah.
How do I get put this pole on top of those?
You are going to help me figure it out. Right?
Maybe you have to put, you have to stand on the stool and then put it up there. And then you just have to tighten it, and that's it.
That's right about it.
You were trying to avoid the doctor. You're almost done with it. Look, I don't have to hold it.
Yeah, good job.
You just have to lower a little bit right here.
That's a great help. You are a great help.
See, look, I don't actually even hold it anymore. See, it's all tightened. I can't even pull it. So for this one, you have to stand on a stool and put it up there. And then, I don't know what to do. How do you tighten that? There's no hole. Look.
We are going to find it, Jasmine.
There you go. Perfect shot.
Yay!
Can you see it from here?
Did you see it?
Close. Oh, that was good. What about the left hand?
Left hand? Okay.
Can you do it in an angle?
Close.
You didn't tell me to do that, so I cannot do that. Oh, you made it to the left. Okay, let's go inside.
Okay, let's go inside.
Good job.
Bye bye, guys. Bye bye.